Hello guys, assalamu alaikum. I'm Dan Crime. I'm going to show you three ways of how to create a task or tool assisted speedrun using your Android. So let's get started. The first method is by using an app called Game Guardian. Notice my phone is rooted, but in your case you can use virtual parallel space app. Long click on Game Guardian, pick the game and reduce the speed. So like this I created the Gutsu RS task. The second method is by using an app called RetroArch. This is RetroArch plus an app. This method required to have a physical keyboard like this. If your phone doesn't support an AUTOG cable, you can use this one. Or you can just use this app, third party app. This is a third party app which required to have another Android phone. First thing is going to set the hotkeys. We're going to set the hotkeys. Scroll down to frame advance recording. Set the recording to the key you want. I'm going to set it to G. Then scroll to frame advance. It's already set to key. Going to set the directories. Set directories to whatever you like. Okay, now let's go to the game, open it up, the game is loading. Now when you press key, the game will freeze. Press it again to go one frame. Press G to start recording. Now when you press G again, the video will be saved. That's it.